Guys, the 150 is infested with flatworms. We gotta fix it. We're gonna reset the tank. So this is what we're gonna do. As you can see, there's humongous aptasia all over the rocks. As we have a station where we're gonna dip the coral, get the planarias, and just, you know, siphon it all off. Then we're gonna rinse it out and leave it in an antibiotic bath as Don and I work on the structure.